just the great Van Morrison. No, don't get excited, not here. But we do have the next best thing, a local group who create and recreate the Van Morrison experience with great authenticity. We're going to start with Days Like This. Put your hand together to the wonderful Celtic Soul.
Started playing in Belfast,
that's true. It was the 70th birthday this year.
70 years old, he's still gigging, he's still playing, he's still recording, new album out, he is, yeah, it's brilliant. It's great to see you, young man, continue.
Not only do you sound like him, you're beginning to look like him now as well.
Thanks a lot.
Yeah. How difficult is Vance music? Is it difficult to recreate?
It is because from way back when he started, he has so many influences. He's got influences from jazz, from blues, from soul, from gospel. So we've had a great time of really deconstructing his music and then building it up again. And as musicians, you really see what a genius the guy is.
Has he ever seen you?
I don't know. Well, that's a little bit down here.
Has he never seen the band before?
We don't.
I've shared with you guys. Guys, it's always a joy to have you. You will play days like this for us, right, will you? Okay, I'll wrap up the programme because unfortunately that is all we have time for tonight. There are many people I have to thank for making today possible. Our own team here, our own BBC team here, Norman Watkins, John Lund, Gabriel McParland, and Michael Hart, and to Andrew and team who were looking after the sound in the room and on the stage. I also want to thank Beth Leonard, Caroline Petal, and Stephen Kelly. And I want to thank my two producers today, Rory McConnell and Jimmy Devlin. But most of all, I'd like to thank you, the audience, for coming along. I'd like to thank you at home for listening today. I'll be back again tomorrow with my usual programme, 12 o'clock until 1:30. I do hope you'll be able to join me there. But until tomorrow, we finish with Celtic Soul, Van the Man's Days Like This. Bye, everybody. Bye-bye. Thank you. enjoy it?
Yes!
Glad you did. It was a good 2 hours. I thoroughly enjoyed myself. Thanks so much for your company. It was a pleasure having you. And I hope you have a good summer.